It's how we play.
That'll be away. Could well beat the fielder down there, and it just does, I think. Oh, it's kept a little low, and it's the first one. Courtesy of the groove. One down for 16, Ravi Rampol, high fives.
Goes big, goes straight. Now, this is magnificent strike. Brilliant piece of batting from Marlon Samuels. Six, is it? Yes. What a forehand that is from Marlon Samuels.
Incredible shot. That's travelled about 80 metres.
Oh, that's caught behind. I think it's got him. Yes, the finger has been raised. Dunk has been dismissed.
Tries to go Yorker, and it's gone high. Will the wind take it? I think it will. It has taken it. 15 yards over the boundary. What a hit from Samuels.
Pollard starts with a short one, and in the breeze, oh, it doesn't matter. Fetched it, pumped it, loved it.
That's an easy catch for Jason Holder.
And the captain goes for a wonderful innings of 84, and it's the third one down for 163. Oh, he's gone for another one, but here's a wicket. Oh, yeah. Smith gobbles those for breakfast, lunch and dinner.
Yes, very well bowled. Same again, does it. This is exceptional stuff. Goes high. That should be taken. Pollard is after it. He very rarely drops these. Does not drop it. And a wicket off the last ball of the innings as a Cottrell goes. And the innings closes for the Antigua Hawks Bills at an impressive 172 for six.
That's a straight hit. He's not even running for that one. That's middle and six. Wow, magnificent shot. Bowl him, yes. That'll do the job. And there's the El Dorado celebrations for you. That's smashed, gone, six. Shoaib Malik has hit a beauty.
Big from Shoaib Malik. Really capitalizing on this power play segment of the innings. That brilliant, is that brilliant? I think it's Miguel Cummins. Guardian Group classic catch possibility there.
That's gone up in the air. This should be taken, and it is. So wicket for Hogg. It's a six. Shoaib Malik has middle one. This time over mid-wicket. Straightish mid-wicket. Oh, easily done. Pollard showing his power.
And has he got it? Yes, he's got it. Good catch. He hasn't middled that at all. He's hit the toe of the bat. And oh, that could be close. That could be close. Has Malik given himself away there?
What a pickup. There it is. And it's, yep, out by a couple of feet.
Malik played wonderfully well. That's in the air. That has gone some distance from Jason Holder. Gone down the ground. It's a good hit. It's a big hit. It's a magnificent and match-winning hit from Jason Holder. And he's muffled the tridents to a fantastic run chase. This has been superb from the Barbados Tridents. It's how we play.